So there remains a chance he'll play in game two, guys, but if not, it's almost a certainty he'll be in game three.
Yeah, interesting that you consider the fact, UB, that Philadelphia as Bellinelli now with 8 points in the ball game, a couple of threes, and the layup. Two different styles of play with and without Embiid, right?